garlic. The brothers each take their turn at preparing some portion of the meal. On arriving at the site, a fire is started. Adults, the pot is put on the fire with water to boil. The entire event is a celebration. A celebration of nature and all its goodness and beauty. Yam is cleaned and cut up. The provisions are all cleaned and cut up. Dashi, yellow lentils are poured into the pot when the water has boiled. Bunches of sides are added to the boiling water. Dashing leaves are cut up. Though illegal in most countries, ganja is used for religious purposes by Rastafarians. Its use is written in the Bible in Psalms 104:14. He causeth the grass for the cattle and herb for the service of man. When the peas are cooked, the provisions are added. Constant fanning ensures a continuous fire and a regulated temperature. The pot is covered and left to boil. Pumpkin. The yam is the last provision to be added to the pot as it will cook the fastest.
I'm not going to do that.
When the provisions are all cooked, the fish is added. The fish takes a few minutes to cook and the warap is ready to serve. Well, that's all for today. Be viewing our next episode of Cooking Caribbean when we share another culinary delight. Bye for now.